Yes, Ricky, I forgot about you. So here it is. This D-ring slides back down the kite line. This swivel is attached to a loop that's about 50 feet below the kite. It has a small piece of this blue weed eater twine that's poked through that swivel. And when the bird pulls on the bait line, which is the one hanging down here, it just pops off. Never had a failure, never had one come off in the high wind. So there it is. That's roughly the size of the end of my finger, the loop. Hope that helps.